1 hour later.
Sin City was a maybe.
Cancer.
I was literally cuddled up to Ingo Bay Ilahe because she's sexy, says Akfe.
Ayo, what were you doing there, bud?
So, it's coming in a week now. I really don't want to wait that long, but hey, I just gotta be patient, right? I just can't wait, man. I want it now.
Shut the fuck up!
Hey Brock, I've got iPad.
Fuck yeah, what are you gonna do on it?
I know what I called search up. Ha 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 ha, look at it, cunt.
This is how it is going at the moment. Nearly there, so I'm absolutely hyped. Probably more hyped than EEF. Oh, wait.
I absolutely fucking hate this name. I just find it very fucking cringe, especially when people say it out loud. Did you laugh for me? Cause I
love. Well, then, YD, when he was getting his Boy with Uke mask. Oh, and by the way, I'm also bringing a little someone over. Yep, Stitch is coming with me since I'm going to be taking the bus and probably just go for a walk. Yeah, like, I absolutely love Stitch, so I just bring him around pretty much everywhere. Oh, and talking of Stitch, have you noticed that the name of this channel has changed? It is no longer Pokefred since I don't like Pokemon much anymore. So now it is called Frederica626. And instead of using the Pokemon font for these videos, I'm now going to be using the Lilo and Stitch font, aka this name here if you want to download it for yourself. So, that's just a little change, I guess. Alright, so now I am here. I see Byron. Fucking oath. This is gonna be a long ass day. Hello.
Long ass day. What a day. And another week, last week of school.
A few moments later.
Okay, so it is currently lunch. I'm here with the disc tracker and, well, Jarvis and YD have actually ditched. What do you think of that?
I think that's pretty lame, but, oh well, gotta get taken out.
Can you even... This... Oh,
yeah. I'm in the backyard.
Is the back door open? Let me check. If it's not open, it's open.
Hold on, look in there. Shit.
This is Base House, right?
Oh, I fell for the penis!
That's the previous song, you fuck with.
Breathe air, you don't need a vape.
So, I just came back home from school, and I saw this. And, well, guess what? I have got it! Yep, that's right, I've got the package, and now I'm going to open it.
Chucky milk.
Chucky milk. I can see it. It looks so beautiful. Guys, I need to stick my dick in this. Alright, just kidding, guys. Let's get this out. Guys, look at him. He is so cute. Well, all those days have led up to this fucking moment. I have finally got him after ordering him like a week and a half ago. Well, a new member to my family and, well, probably my new favourite stuffed toy I've got so far. I'm going to be basically just taking him everywhere I go now, as well as Stitch. Don't worry, I'm not cheating on you, babe. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I actually can't believe it. Now I'm going to record a music video. Listen up and play along. And that's how time flies, like we